To answer why teddy bears were named after Theodore Roosevelt, we'll have to go back to the year 1902. The story goes as follows. In November of 1902, the governor of Mississippi, Andrew H. Longino, invited the then president, Theodore Roosevelt, to a hunting trip. Theodore Roosevelt, or Teddy, as he was popularly known, accepted the invitation and went to Mississippi for a three-day bear hunting trip. However, after 3 days, President Theodore Roosevelt's trip was turning into a failure. The reason was that everyone else was able to hunt down bears, but Teddy Roosevelt, despite his efforts, failed to hunt down a single bear. To save the day, the hunt guides found a toy teddy bear and tied it to a tree so that the president could kill it. When the hunt guides called on President Roosevelt to shoot the toy bear, Roosevelt looked at the bear and refused to do it, as he felt that shooting it would be unsportsmanlike. In just a few days, this event hit the media across the United States, and a famous political cartoonist named Clifford Berryman drew this cartoon on the November 16, 1902 issue of the Washington Post. The Drawing the Line in Mississippi cartoon was an instant success, and soon other cartoonists picked up on the story and started copying the concept. Moreover, Berryman himself used the Roosevelt bear connection in many more cartoons during the ex-president's career. The popularity of the cartoons was enough to connect toy bears with Theodore Roosevelt. In the months to come, a candy shop owner named Morris Mitchum had the clever idea of using this topic as a business model. He asked permission from Theodore Roosevelt himself to name the stuffed toy bears his wife was making as Teddy's Bears and started selling them in the hundreds. These toy bears were an instant success, and eventually, Morris Mitchum created a company called the Ideal Toy Company. In 1903, the news started spreading around the world, and a German toy company called Stief started calling their stuffed bears as teddy bears as well. This led to an international connection, and this is why even today, more than a century later, people from all over the globe call toy bears as teddy bears. Anyways, that is all for this video. I hope you had a good time. Please smash that like button and subscribe to this channel for more. Thank you and take care.